listening to my daddy, DJ Joey K.
Hi, I'm DJ Joey K. I'd like to talk to you about the Snowball Dance, something you can have at your wedding reception. Be a lot of fun and act like an icebreaker to get those who are maybe a little bit nervous, but get them out there on the dance floor. Now, I know. Snowball, right? No, it has nothing to do with hat or gloves, winter, or a high school dance. I asked the bride and groom and the bridal party to come out on the dance floor, and I explained to the crowd, when I say snowball, whoever is out on the dance floor gets to go out to the crowd and bring somebody back, and it's a snowball effect. I have some video, so check it out.
At this time, I asked the bridal party come out on the dance floor. We're going to do the snowball dance. All right, ladies and gentlemen, just to give you a tell you what the snowball dance is, I'm going to play a song, and when I say snowball, whoever's out on the dance floor gets to go out into the crowd and bring them back. And then every time I say snowball, we just keep on bringing everybody out to the dance floor. So if you're out on the dance floor, I say snowball, go grab somebody. Let's cue up that music. Celebration. All right, all right. Snowball, snowball, go grab somebody and bring them back out on the dance floor. All right, snowball, snowball, go grab somebody. Bring them back, whoever's out of the dance floor. Get somebody from the crowd. Woo. Come on. Yeah. There you go, let me hear you.
It's a celebration.
Snowball, snowball, who's ever out on the dance floor? Go grab somebody from the audience or sitting down and bring them back. Snowball, that's right.
Let's celebrate. It's a celebration.
Hi again, and I want to thank you for watching my video, and make sure you check out the anniversary dance and the Newlywed game. These are also things that you can have at your wedding reception. And if you have additional questions, you can email me at djjoeyk@dj-joeyk.com or give me a call at 313-670-5536. Again, that number is 313-670-5536. Thank you again for watching.